Well, thanks for sticking around again, the Centennial Uptown Breakdown. We are lucky today, all the way from New York City. Yep. Out to Centennial.
New York City.
Exactly. Where'd that salsa come from? Stompin' Kelli Scarr.
Smile with my mouth. Thank you. This is my old friend Jack Wallace. We met about 4 hours ago. And he blew my mind. Came and had a family reunion in Jackson Hole.
We love you back.
And they made us dress up like, that was when the California Raisins had their ad campaign. I don't know if you remember this in the 80s, but they made us dress up in garbage bags and dance like raisins for the family from Minnesota. And that was awkward. So it's good to be back. We're gonna do a whippersnapper now. Down from your eyes. the State Street Bank.
Hey!
Thank you. We're going to play a couple more songs. I have to give a special shout out to Chris Shannon, who brought me out here from New York. And we're going to be playing in his yard tomorrow, if you feel like driving over the snowies for round two. This song's called Phoenicia. I have a record that came out about a year ago called Dangling Teeth, which I have here tonight on CD, MP3 download, and vinyl, if you're interested. And this song's on that record. Wyoming is because I've done a couple artist residencies here, and the last artist residency I did was at Brush Creek, just over yonder, and this is a song that I wrote there, so here I go. Brush Creek. Thanks again to Jack Wallace. It's been a real pleasure. It's not very often you get off a plane and you have an Insta band. What's that? Insta fiddle, you're right. Thank you.
Clouds, when they blow to the south.